Do you think Michael Cohen was trying to achieve anything by bringing up Weisselberg's name in testimony, or is he just mad at Weisselberg for working against him?
I don't know. He may be trying to suggest corroborating witnesses. You know, when you have someone like Michael Cohen, who is of questionable credibility because of past admitted lies, the best way to corroborate them is through either witnesses or documents that can support what they're saying. So he named a number of people. He named Alan Weisselberg. He named some other executives named Lieberman and Calamari. And so it may be that in suggesting those names, he's dropping the breadcrumbs of...
I don't expect Calamari will ever say anything against Trump.
So between the documents he brought yesterday, I think those were in the same way he brought documents to try to support what he was saying. He was pointing the finger at other individuals who could, if they were truthful, support what he has to say as well.
Let me understand something from a legal perspective. The courts have determined that Michael Cohen made payments in order to keep people quiet about things that had happened to President Trump and a couple of these women. That has been determined by the courts to be a crime.
It's not that they can't get in.
Reimbursement checks, one of which was signed by Alan Weisselberg. Does that necessarily implicate Alan Weisselberg?
Not necessarily, because you would have to prove that Alan Weisselberg had the requisite criminal intent for campaign finance violations. It actually has the highest level of criminal intent that we see in the law, which is willfulness. That means not only did he know that he was writing a check or engaging in a behavior, but that he knew it was illegal. And so that can be very difficult to prove. You need witnesses who can prove what was in his mind, or sometimes you can show consciousness of that guilt by engaging some kind of what he was doing. So it may be that there is a makeup that case, but not necessarily just because Michael Cohen was guilty of committing a crime. He had the requisite criminal intent, but we don't know yet whether Alan was guilty.
One, two, three.
Find the right hotel room.